Come take a walk with me. Let's pretend we're just two people and you're not better than me. I'd like to ask you some questions if we can speak honestly. What do you feel when you see on the homeless on the street? Who do you pray for a night before you go to sleep? What do you feel when you look in the mirror? Are you proud? How do you sleep round the rails of us cry? How you dream when a mother has no chance to say goodbye? How do you walk with your head held high? Can you even look me in the eyes and tell me why? La da da da. Mr. President, were you a lonely boy?
Are you a lonely boy?
Are you a lonely boy?
How can you say no child is left behind? We're not done and we're not blind. They won't see in yourselves why you paved the road to hell. What kind of father will take his own daughters right away? And what kind of father might hate his own daughter and she again? I can only imagine what the lady has to say in Buffalo.
Take a walk with me. Ooh, what I do.